wanna try to get mad. Everybody wanna keep up, but you know I move too fast. Better get back when I'm in my zone. Do it for the ones that I know back home. Did it myself, they ain't put me on. Don't you call back if you hear that tone. Another level, another level, another level. We ain't never settle, nah. Level up, watch me level up, watch me level up, watch me level up. Another level, another level, another.
Hey, what's up, guys? On today's video, we're doing a day in the life of a college student at ASU. Right now, I'm heading to my car because I forgot my battery died. So we have to get a new battery at AutoZone. So let's get to the parking garage and drive. So right now, this is the U Center garage, a little bit away from my dorm, but it's pretty big. And I hate this garage because every time I go up, my car scrapes and my car is all the way down there. Still walking there. Arizona is hot as heck and I'm already sweating and it's like 8 in the morning. Let's get my battery so I can actually get to the Tempe campus, get to my first class, which is Chinese. We're gonna see if it turns on. If it doesn't, then I'm taking the bus. This is the moment of truth. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. One more time. And it won't start. So much for that. I don't know how it could still honk, but since it won't start, I guess I'm gonna take the bus to the Tempe campus. Let's go.
Watch me level up. Watch me, watch me.
So I just made it to the Tempe campus. Now that I am here, I have about an hour before I start class. I think I'm just gonna study, finish my smoothie. My Tuesdays usually consist of one class on Tempe, then I have one class on downtown. So after this class, I actually have to eat, then go back downtown for that second class. Right now I'm walking towards the engineering building. The engineering building this year is where my Chinese classes are. Usually they were in that building back there, Durham Hall. These are also part of those dorms.
And time to unwind only gives me time to spend alone. And I can't help but wonder if anyone's in town. Scrolling through the phone on a Sunday, just hanging around with nothing to do.
Today we're going to learn Chinese. Wait, we already are in it.
Give me something.
So I just finished class and I'm currently heading back to the bus right now. Head to my next class in downtown.
Oh, no. I saw her under moonlight, a flower in her hair. And didn't think she noticed, but I know she caught my stare. And I can't help but wonder what she's thinking now. Is she standing alone, going home, or just hanging around with nothing to do? Summer, loving.
Oh, that's my roommate, can go.
Something, I'm about to lose my mind.
Oh, yeah.
See you.
Finally back home. Gotta go to work in like freaking 10 minutes. Gonna eat. Honestly, same though.
It was free. No, we really owe you.
It's a day in the life.
Hi.
I really think I need.
Yeah, 15 minutes before work. So I am. Hi guys, so we headed to State Press right now, which is our job. This is my roommate Kristen, and we both work together at the same job, right? Yeah, yes we do. So basically the parking lot we're in right now was supposed to be free, but now they added meters to it. So we have to pay every time we want to park here. I make my boil. Hey, what's up guys? On today's video, we are going to work right now at the State Press. We're going to the State Press, work at the State Press. We're almost late, I think. We might actually be late. AutoZone.